Weeks ago, around 5 o'clock in the morning, there was a guy hollering outside, say, "Help! Help!" And when I look out the window, he was shot on his leg because of some drug dealing went sour. And it's not even safe for my kids to be standing on the front step because like 3 months ago, a car running through the wall on the first floor. And since that time, we always nervous to let them go outside. And by having the new property that we're gonna acquire through the land trust, has made our dream come true.
I have 3 children and 1 granddaughter. And I'm a single parent, and it's hard to make ends meet. So we heard of this program and we joined it. We come every Saturday, 8:30 to 12. And my daughter, she's the middle one. She comes with me to help me. So she could see what I'm doing, you know, what I'm going through just to get them a house. So they could have a safe home. Not now, they're all split up all over my family's house. So we work together. And the program is terrific and it has helped out already a lot of families. And I have faith in it.